Hello, Moshe. We have your car here, and we had to recharge the dead battery. We had the car here overnight, and we had to recharge the dead battery. And right now, we're doing a parasitic draw test. And what we found was that the battery is going dead because it's showing that it's drawing 94, 95 milliamp current from the battery, which is too high. Typically, a draw this large could cause the battery to go dead. You know, after a short period of a few days from a fully recharged battery, it could go dead within a day or two. The milliamperage should be at 60 or lower, and right now we're 30 amps too high. And the reason for this is because the alarm is draining the battery while the car is off. When we disconnect the alarm fuse, you'll see the reading drop, and the alarm fuse is located above the battery. Go ahead and disconnect it. And you can see he's pulling out the fuse for the alarm. And now we're going to go back and read the meter. And you see now that it's at 62 milliamp draw, which is within tolerance. But it's going to drop even more when we do something else. We're going to go over here inside the car. And we're going to remove the Clifford alarm key, which is right here. When we remove this key and that LED light goes off, we can go back to the meter, and you'll see that it actually went all the way down to 49, and this is within acceptable tolerances. This is where it should be for a car this year and this age, 300 SL. The milliamp draw should be 50 milliamps with everything off. So the problem is the alarm. We can leave the alarm disconnected and the car will run. This is the reason why the battery's been going dead, because of the alarm has a large parasitic draw. Sometimes the amperage jumps while the car is off. We think that's pretty normal. I mean, there's nothing really we can do about that, as long as the range, the average range, is between 50 to 60 milliamps.